Here's your punching bag for the evening.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, Carolina Reaper.
This is the best talent the GM could afford? Ugh, I shudder to think of what they spent on catering.
Well, actually, the GM asked me to bring in my favorite vegan recipes.
Oh, great. And the GM's gonna pay for that slop?
Wait, I was supposed to get paid? Not the other way around? Welcome to the ball pit.
Unique women superstars in history, but she has quickly grown in popularity.
Yeah, and quickly earned success too, Michael. Shotzi's a former NXT Tag Team Champion and nearly defeated Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's title. Shotzi is all about going balls to the wall.
This young woman is always ready to go to battle to give everything she's got in the process.
Here comes an in-your-face superstar, Fallon Henley.
And from Chelsea, Michigan.
You have to be careful around Fallon Henley. She'll knock your teeth out and keep them as a souvenir.
You can feel Fallon's focus. She has an incredible intensity and is a one-woman ambush.
I've had the pleasure of calling a lot of Fallon Henley's matches, and I can tell you, she's a straight-up problem for any opponent. Get your cameras ready. Tiffany Stratton is here.
Beauty, grace, athleticism, and skill. Tiffy has it all.
And from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton!
Stratton has an amazing gymnastics background. She even competed on the U.S. national team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
We've learned very quickly that it's always Tiffy time in WWE.
Four superstars ready to tangle in this match. This will surely devolve into chaos quickly.
Yeah, you really have to be on your toes in a fatal four-way. Attackers from every direction using anything they can get their hands on to gain an advantage. And in the end, only one superstar will stand victorious.
She's able to get out of the way.
Ooh. Roundhouse kick. Roundhouse combo. And Henley able to reverse that.
Oh, what a double punch.
Temporary alliance, but you really shouldn't count on anyone but yourself in this kind of situation.
Oh, toss this.
Can she keep her down? She kicks out at one.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
Boom, nice.
Ducks through, up and over.
Selena Del Sol.
Basement drop kick. She's fighting back.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Able to reverse that one. And Henley able to reverse that.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Double team effort here.
Oh. High and low, down they go.
Even in every superstar for themselves situation, an alliance like that can be key. That speed of Shotzi doesn't factor much when she gets shoved around like that.
Henley, boom! Hold down.
Will that stop Reaper? Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
She sent flying into the corner. What a shot. Straight brutality coming right at you. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Huge splash.
Ow! And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Well, time for some deep breaths.
Back suplex. She covers for the pin. She still fights out in one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
What an overhand chop.
Side kick on the mark.
Driven into the mat.
Ooh, on the left.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Nice, one fire that's carried.
She saw that coming from Tiffany.
We all.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara.
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
Shotzi might have this in the bag.
Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
Tossed into the corner.
Back elbow.
Into the bulldog.
Shoulders down.
And a strong kick out in one.
This battle rages on.
Still has some fight left.
In position
on the money with the hoedown.
Did Henley just close this out?
Then we see Stratton.
All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Able to reverse.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
That was a well-executed attack.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
Two! Oh, and a kick out! How did she do that?
She kicked out? No way! She actually kicked out?
Myself the same question.
I have no idea.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
And it can all be over for Henley.
Two. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Henley keeping her opponent at bay.
And well-timed maneuver there. And now here's Reaper. A bear hug, squeezing the... She breaks the hold.
With a knee to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Ducks through.
Up and over. Selena Del Sol.
Back to Stratton.
Oh, driving the elbow.
Uh-oh.
Shotzi with a retaliation.
Takes down their opponent.
Kicked right on the side of the face.
Landing the uppercut. Oh, getting smacked in the head with a champ. She's got the shoulders down.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Caught with the elbow. Stratton.
Punishing the targeted area of the arm. Oh, how painful.
She's going for it. This could be. Kicking out in time.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Not discus clothesline.
Decapitating.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany.
Slipped out of that one just in time.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? From behind.
Back suit on the top.
They're allowing Reaper letting your opponent know who's in charge.
Rolling through. Giving your opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it. And actually,
from the top, Shotzi with a senton bomb.
Shotzi got it. Can she end it?
Ducks through, up and over.
She's staying elusive. Rake right across the back.
Denied with an elbow.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Quick shoot, Stratton bomb.
Shotzi's in big, big trouble.
Kick out, kick out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, God.
legs in the corner, needs to recover. Back elbow, into the bulldog.
Here's a cover, could be it. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
Hazardous position as Stratton gains a footing.
Say that.
Did Henley just close this out?
Running interference.
Then we see Shotzi.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied. Oh, God, that hurt.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Into the chair.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And it's all over. Shotzi wins.
Here is your winner, Shotzi!
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match.
All four competitors in this match gave everything they had.
But there can only be one winner in the end, and you are looking at them.